90 Day Fiancé star Brittany says that dating a rapper athlete would give her fame. 90 Day Fiancé star Brittany Banks claims that nobody on TLC is famous, and rumors are circulated saying that her romance with Yazan was just a publicity stunt. So, are the rumors true? 90 Day Fiancé fans claim that Brittany came into the show to launch her rap career. Besides, they also claim that she has more than 300,000 followers in her Instagram. Rapper Brittany has shocked everyone after revealing she was already married at 17. She is married to an older man, 85. Due to this reason, fans are wondering if she is with Yazan just to be on the reality TV show and boost her Instagram followers. However, Brittany has confronted and talked about women's rights in her latest Instagram post, saying that a woman is free to dress whichever way she wants. And one of her followers questioned Brittany if it was due to Yazan's family posting such content. Another follower asked her if she ran into Yazan's life just for fame. She quickly replied and said no one is famous on TLC. Brittany continued saying if she wanted to be recognized, she would have dated a rapper or an athlete, not Yazan. Brittany added, saying when Tell All comes out, she hopes she will get apologies from every woman attacking her on social media and judging her character. Fans spotted 90 Day Fiancé's great rapper Usman Umar commenting, "Baby girl," on Brittany's post while she was back in America chatting online with Yazan. Fans have assumed that Usman might have chosen Brittany over his girlfriend, Lisa Hamme. But Brittany has cleared up things, and she said that she doesn't even know Umar. However, 90 Day Fiancé investigators did spot her with another rapper K-Slim, and both of them have not denied it yet. And as Brittany has already said that she would date some rapper or athlete to be famous, could this be her next move? So did the 90 Day Fiancé star use Yazan just for fame? Or is there something else still to be revealed? Share your thoughts in what you feel about this. So, stay tuned with us for more exciting news and the latest updates. Thank you for joining us.